These are my settings.
Angled at 20 degrees.
About this far from the net, angled, mostly cross court. And that's most often the setting and speed that I use, because anything more, anything faster, the spin is just ridiculous. It's like returning a kick serve when you're trying to hit a ground stroke. It's ridiculous.